Here's why butterflies are called butterflies. One theory suggests that the Dutch people looked at what the butterfly pooped, and it looked similar to butter, so they called it butter shitter. This word, to be precise. And gave it, and this name was translated to a butterfly in modern English. One more theory suggests that witches would transform into butterflies and steal dairy products such as milk, you know, cheese and all that kind of stuff, and butter. So they were given the name butterflies.